All right, now, in case you don't remember what we did over here, we're gonna repeat it over here. Here's where we're gonna start, just above the bottom of that taco shell. We're gonna head up to that halfway point.
Oh, Ethan, you're a fucking, you're cocking. Don't look at me, it wasn't me, I ain't doing that. I can do it quick, okay?
Watch it.
I'm just saying.
Give me a carrot. What if he bites my finger off?
He's not gonna bite your finger.
No, they're herbivores.
They hate gays?
No. Herbivores, not homophobes.
Oh, look. A dandelion. Must be the last one of the season.
I'm gonna play hide and seek. The rules are you're not allowed to leave the house. You can hide in the house, outside. Just you're seeking first. Come on, Eddie. Let's go hide. Come on.
Alright, I'm gonna go count, okay?
Alright, you're not. Here I come.
Shh. Is he under the bed? He's not under the bed.
I looked everywhere!
Your Honor, I would like to call to the stand my surprise witness, the ghost that never lies. But I'm the only one who can see him and hear him, so I'll let everyone know what he's saying and doing.
Objection, Your Honor. This is ridiculous.
Overruled. I'll allow it. You better be going somewhere with this, Mr. Griffin.
Thank you, Your Honor. Ghost that never lies, did you witness the events that took place on that fateful day? You did. Well, how interesting. And do you see the culprit or culprits in this courtroom today? You do? Yeah. Well, would you kindly point him or them out for this court? Don't point at me, you jackass!
This is the stand in the rain in the only white shirt challenge! I challenge Charli D'Amelio, Addison Rae, Dixie D'Amelio, Nicki Minaj, the Catwoman from the Batman, and Ryan Reynolds. You have 24 hours to respond or you lose.
I don't really know what comes next. I'm just doing my best, even though I'm so stressed out.